And another indictment in Stark County, Sean Goe, the man accused of murdering his 24-year-old girlfriend, Raychel Sheridan, now charged tonight with murder, a felonious assault, and tampering with evidence. Sheridan was reported missing July 2nd. Her body was found in a park the next morning. The sheriff's office says she was murdered in the couple's apartment, and tonight, Goe is in jail and set to be back in court Friday morning.